Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Receptors that taste the water for possible prey. The shark listens determinedly for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shot. The cold-blooded rover moves confidently through her liquid element. Paddle boats have long been favored by silent film comedians for romancing their sweeties. New USGA Rule 4.182 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment. The sense of smell is simply astonishing. Scientists who study sharks say that they, having evaded justice for her heinous crimes, the shark is now the subject of a bounty.
What other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals from tasteless and frictionless body parts than a $450 bounty?
Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. Horrors that await them upon a single missile.
Somebody!
Help me!
Oh my God!
The Savage Shrimper, Pookie Paul. Obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates. Is host to a spectacularly diverse range of marine. Though our bull shark is unaware, the noose around its neck tightens thanks to a crack team of shark hunters. Clovis's most disreputable citizens have converged on the area. The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis. The marine predator displays little caution as the situation further escalates.
Get
by a shark is like a burial at sea. And who among us hasn't had romantic notions of a burial at sea? Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.